I hope my hands do not give out on me today. It would be nice to not have my hands give out on me. And make a note to mute my laptop.
He's here. I can feel him.
Nice architecture here, though. I wonder how much labor went into building this place. Alright, let's save. Let's make a save. I'm pretty sure the game will anyway, but, you know. Last king. Time to fight Odin. What's all this shit here?
Why?
The blade must ever feed if her edge is to remain keen.
You sound like a loser.
Butcher.
What care you for these worthless creatures? They are nothing. Weak from the moment of their conception. Ever longing for power not theirs to command, they turn unfailingly upon themselves. Like sheep, they roam in filthy flocks, eager to trample those few gifted a fleece of gold. Or that they might feel contentment with their pitiful existence. Prejudice and persecution, severance and strife, every earthly wrong springs from the malice in men's hearts. Malice born of the pain and suffering that is free will. Its corruption is gnawed at your being.
This guy's great.
Moment of your birth.
You're wrong. It is no corruption. It is who I am. Every choice I make, right or wrong, gives me reason to carry on. And carry on.
Carry
I shall.
On.
Not as a puppet, but as a man.
Anyway, I got that song stuck in my head now.
Which are you?
There was a time I too thought those the only choices.
What?
Long ago, God granted man the gift of magic, and with that gift did he build great civilizations. Yet over time, man lost sight of the gift's true meaning, stepping from the path of shared prosperity to one of avarice.
Okay.
He abandoned his creator for sword and flame, and through his folly, beckon the blight. Yet, there were those few who refused to turn their eyes from the heavens, and they prayed to God that he might lead them back to righteousness.
Carry on, my wayward son. Oh my God.
Before the worthy shall the gates of paradise open. So did I spread my arms to the ether and cast my soul upon its gentle waters. I gave myself unto him.
Cool sword, though.
What madness is this?
It's just a really cool sword.
My worth proven. The Lord charged me thus. If your kind are to find salvation, they must be made to serve. You see, paradise lies but a single step away. Could we only take it? Could we only leave our transgressions behind? For none save the pure of heart and mind may set foot in the new world. I will save us. But it all begins and ends with you. You are the key, Mythos. And with this humble...
Stop calling me by that name.
Shall I prove my faith once more?
So you forsook your kingdom. You forsook yourself to serve. Tell me, how is that living? What you seek to provide is not salvation.
Stop dead naming him.
Life is about always having a choice. Take that away, and we might as well be dead.
I think he finds it funny.
Very well. Come then. Show us the strength of your will.
This is the third fucking time we've had to fight him, right? No, second time. We didn't really fight him the first... Yeah. Aw, douchebag here. Has to wear his armor.
If you think your will the stronger, prove it. By this day's end, you shall know the truth. Show me more!
Ooh, he's hard. Can I change his... I really need to change his gear. I can't change my icon? Oh, no. I think it'd be better to have the Will of the Wakes, but I can't do it. That's too bad! This is a really hard fight, by the way. Oh, shit. Come on.
God chose you to serve as his vessel.
and you cling to this foolish.
Oh, this is tough. Even in story mode, this is tough. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get a game over at least once in this. Oh, he just wants to go and play realsies. Well, we're going straight for icon battle, I guess. This is absurd on so many levels. Good, finally something interesting happens. Do I like you? Oh, my God. Come on. Fuck me. God damn.
You admitted defeat the moment you turned your back on us. When you turned your back on the truth, Barnabas, we are not as weak as your God believes.
Uh-huh. Oh, my God, so you're going to turn back into Big Boy. Nope. He's angry. He is so angry. Targal, no! Poor Targal.
What are you waiting for? Men know nothing of strength. What do you will?
He's just making his sword bigger. Cool. Come on. Hey, look at that. I broke his sword. This is like a euphemism for something, isn't it? Jesus Christ. What the fuck happened? What the fuck? This is Evangelion shit. This is Evangelion tet level shit.
You are not the fool I took you for. That's so it ends. No. Don't tell me you are tired, Mythos. Your stubborn fight has stirred my long-becalmed heart, filling it with a joy that I have not known for generations.
You're right, bud?
I had thought the tantalizing kiss of self-indulgence a dream forever out of
my... Oh no, this guy has learned something. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Ugh. I don't think I'm supposed to win this fight, but it's hard to tell. Come on. Come on. Please, for the love of God, just let me win this. I have nothing left.
Nice try.
Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Don't I have the elixir? Fuck me. With additional... Okay, do this again. I was pretty certain this would happen. He's way too dangerous to use some of these attacks on.
I'll never serve your god.
One thing I'm gonna check here, because like there was a comment made, was it Dapper Jet that mentioned this? Oh. I'm glad it gives you like more tonics when you like something about the something about the tonic that was not very useful, unfortunately. Fuck. I only have one high potion left. This is hard. shit.
Since then, many have sought my crown, Ethos. But none could wrest it from my head.
Oh, I can't do anything.
Come! Have you the strength? Have you the will?
What am I supposed to do here? Shit. This guy's been reading too much of the fucking Bible. Jesus Christ. This is not the final. Jesus. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! Oh no! Fuck me. Okay, I have the here. Yeah, I can't even use this. How are you supposed to use it? Come on. Fuck me. This is hard. This is incredibly hard. How far am I? I'm gonna be like, okay, it's not so bad. Oh, this is a tough ass fight. the game is fair, and like it will at least give you a little bit of a chance with the HP gauge on Barnabas. But good fucking lord. I missed my chance to go in. Jesus. Jesus. I'm being a little more conservative here because I feel like one other thing I could do is do this now. Jesus. Come on. The shitty part about this is phase one. Come on. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Well, three fucking attempts, even in story mode.
Day is at an end.
Three fucking attempts.
It is I who stand victorious. My will that prevailed. Your will? No. It was his. Clive Rossfield.
Okay, is he dead? He's not gonna be dead for this, is he? He's not gonna be dead from this. He's not gonna be dead from this. There's no way in hell. Come on, we all know this. Don't put your sword back. Barnabas slain? I don't... no? 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 I don't think so. I don't think this is the end of this. There's no way in hell. Yeah, I have to godfight. There's no way in hell this is the end. No way in hell.
My own.
You relinquished nothing. What was it, if not will, that made you strive for a new world? Strive to win your master's approval.
Yeah, Torgold's here.
Shown a fantasy, and you chose to believe it. But you were wrong. There is no world but the one we live in. And that world is worth saving, even if it means killing a god. I promised that I would make you presentable, did I not? We shall fulfill our destinies, just as the Lord's Mother Crystals have fulfilled theirs. Come, Clive Rossfield. Take what is rightfully yours. Become one with God.
No. Long lost salvation. I'm coming home.
You're going to hell, buddy.
Mother.
Show yourself! Face me!
How does it feel to consume your rival's strength? To gorge yourself on their being?
The fucking thing is painful. It's like you get heartburn every time you do this.
Ever closer to the divine. With or without a will,
You are still but a vessel. Our vessel.
Uh-huh.
Behold how your body shudders in anticipation of its fate.
Oh. It's not yours yet.
No. Come then, O wayward child. We shall await you upon the back of the first worm.
Uh-huh.
There, all shall end and begin again.
This guy seems like a loser. I hate to be on fire all the time. Oh, yay! We saved the Evangelion or whatever. Things are not going very well, are they?
Why the hell is my city calling with the captain?
Don't ask me, ask them! Since when was Eugen Havel once a high when there was a fight to be had?
Since they stripped me of my rank and banished me from the battlefield. Now I'm stuck wiping the backsides of this one while the city burns and my wife tells off the man half my age! And then you turn up! What the hell are you doing here anyway?
You want to get a drink?
What indeed?
The enemy numbers 200,000 or more counting yours. There are simply not enough soldiers housing in the capital to repel an army of that size.
Then what of the central keep?
Held by a contingent of soldiers and bearers from the surrounding boroughs. They are the sole reason it still stands. And all it took was an army on their doorstep to bring them together.
Amazing.
The prospect of death does put things into perspective.
Perspective. Perhaps it's what we've lacked all along.
Things are not looking very good, are they? Oh, who was that?
Then mayhap they are the wrong men. I'll be damned.
He's healed.
I love you, but I shall rally as many of my dragoons as I'm able. You, apprise the Lord Strategist of the state of the city's defenses.
Yes, Your Radiance.
And you would fight alongside us.
I owe the Phoenix a debt.
Does this vouch for my nephews?
Aye, but I still have my doubts about you.
Which we can discuss later.
Indeed.
You said you had men garrisoned in the keep. Captain, do you know how many yet remain?
Allow me to confirm. Commander?
Whatever their number, Randalar will be needing them all.
Gather the bodies and build a pyre in the courtyard. Quickly.
Terence.
My lord.
Time for them to, you know.
You will find a girl there.
A girl? We are in the middle of a war.
I owe her my life, and I always pay my debts. You are to see that she is provided for.
Dion, I cannot leave.
But you shall. If I'm ever to be worthy of the forgiveness of our people, then I must earn it.
Is there evil? No, she took the she made her own exit. Let's put it that way. It wasn't particularly pleasant.
I do not ask this lightly.
And know that I will do it.
Farewell, Terence.
Aw, I'm actually sad for these two. You don't get to know a lot about their relationship, but it's interesting to see it play out. Sometime later in this random village. Isla, that's right.
Clive. Thank fuck. You all right?
I am. But I'm a damn sight better for seeing you, Joshua.
And Barnabas.
The king is dead.
Good.
So there.
I find her to be a problem. She worries me.
They are, but so is their killer. He can't hurt anyone anymore. You're safe.
Uh-huh. Uh-oh. This is such good writing.
I'm sorry, Clive. You know I want nothing more than to go with you.
I do. But I'm glad you're heading back to the Enterprise nonetheless. And not just for Edda's sake. Our people need to know what happened here.
You can count on me.
As can she, I hope.
Thank you, my lord.
Do you think that was wise?
Wiser than leaving a woman with child alone in the Deadlands. They'll be safer at the hideaway. For now, at least.
Just the pregnant woman thing kind of bugs me. There's something that raises an eyebrow about what's happening.
Was long turned. We'll be here by choice. All to serve Ultima. In his damnable quest to forge the perfect vessel.
The chaos Barnabas wreaked upon nation after nation. How many were killed for this?
He didn't consider it killing. Or a mercy of sorts. A way to end their suffering. He truly wanted to save mankind. And ultimately use that.
As he uses us.
Oh, hey! Everybody stand for the anthem.
What are we? We are dominant.
It's the Final Fantasy anthem. Holy shit.
But that doesn't mean we have to accept it, which is why we fight. For the right to deny it. Is that not so?
It is. For our sins. Barnabas said something else. That the mother crystals were Ultimas.
Ultimas? Are you certain?
We know that the mother crystals have been leading the land of Aether. Also know that it's this which hastens the spread of the blight. But what I cannot fathom is what Ultima stands to gain from that. What did you find at the stronghold?
The truth about Ultima's prize. For so long, I believed it to be you. You alone. Yet, it is not merely a freed that he desires, but a freed and Phoenix both, that which we became in the skies over Twinside. Only when the twin flames are joined shall his vessel be complete. Quite why he needs a vessel is another question. Unless there is something he cannot achieve without one. Something his immaterial form precludes. Something requiring an unthinkable amount of ether and a body resilient enough to channel it. If I did not know better, brother, I would think that he meant to cast a spell. A spell 1,000 years in the making. A spell to end all spells.
And he cannot do it without us. Nor without the mother crystals. But if we destroy them all, we will stop not only the blight, but Ultima as well. We stick to the plan then. Only this time,
we face him together.
Well, it's a long walk to stone here. Let's not keep Ultima waiting.
I don't think he's told him that he's containing Ultima in his body. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to take a quick break. You should all do the same thing. Oh yeah, we gained a new icon. Cool. All right. Well, I'll be right back.